Yeah, check it out now. Yeah, I used to sit and fly toys. Now I'm standing in the aisle while I'm picking out toys. My lady and the baby in the bath, I'm in the lab. But can't write a word that ain't about me being a dad. I'm trying to figure how this music and family go coexist. I used to be on that batter in every rhyme, but now it's romance spit. I'm passing up shows and opportunities that in the past I would've killed to have been a part of my dreams. I got a 9-to-5 for money, steady income's a plus. Doing one-offs on the weekend, only one or two a month. Writing lyrics at my job, cause my daily's on lock and son crying. In the middle of my rhyme is blowing up the spot. I'm talking to the homie cookbook on the phone, checking how we handle weeks away from junior at home. We gonna work the balance though, none the least, to make the love we have for music and our family fit like a puzzle piece.
We've been busy trying to balance some things, making sure the family can have what they need and not abandon the dream that we passed since we damn near teens. And I would say it's been a challenge indeed, but you could be a daddy, a seed, and an MC and still be the man with the plan to succeed. You just gotta dig down where it's deep, grit down to your teeth, and keep the balance, it's a powerful thing.
You wonder who it is that your boy is gonna see. Daddy dearest near to him or absent touring MC. He's so happy when you coming home, you love to hear him screaming and jumping excited. Papa's home, it's like I'm dreaming. Evaluate your life based on a little baby's eyes. And every time your lady cries, a portion of your selfish vision dies. But ain't that supposed to happen? They become priority, more important than you rapping. Any and everything else becomes so trivial. Then you turn around and here comes that little girl. Family grows, the love expands, stretching daddy's comfort zone tight as a rubber band. On the other hand, the love of music still exists. You take calculated risks to see if you can get your wish and prove to everybody you can pull this double shift and balance all parameters to do this is a gift.
We've been busy trying to balance some things, making sure the family can have what they need and not abandon the dream that we passed since we damn near teens. And I would say it's been a challenge indeed, but you could be a daddy, a seed, and an MC and still be the man with the plan to succeed. You just gotta dig down where it's deep, grit down to your teeth, and keep the balance, it's a powerful thing.
This Jaw Little to Malcolm, Bomb Cynical album, that balance in life that will lead us to the outcome. My wife and my son, a light versus a gun. It's that hug, kiss, good night, now you're back on the run. It's the vision and the voice, the decision and the choice, that now I can't make it but still fill in the void. It's that be back in a month, my kid's pain that kills me. The 4 a.m. Skype while in Brisbane and Sydney. The life of an artist, a husband and dad, an activist and catalyst when them things go bad. A responsible adult, my sleep habits now suck. Thoughts race through my mind, so perhaps I'm up. My friends see me less and my family more. Selfless pride, thinking now what's the vanity for? See them days fly by and the nights seem long, and in the end it's the balance that'll keep me strong.
We've been busy trying to balance some things, making sure the family can have what they need and not abandon the dream that we passed since we damn near teens. And I would say it's been a challenge indeed, but you could be a daddy, a seed, and an MC and still be the man with the plan to succeed. You just gotta dig down where it's deep, grit down to your teeth, and keep the balance, it's a powerful thing. We've been busy trying to balance some things, making sure the family can have what they need and not abandon the dream that we passed since we damn near teens. And I would say it's been a challenge indeed, but you could be a daddy, a seed, and an MC and still be the man with the plan to succeed. You just gotta dig down where it's deep, grit down to your teeth, and keep the balance, it's a powerful thing.